Namhlanje siphakamisa uJehova simbonga ngezipho ezingokomoya ama spiritual gifts asiphe wona nje sonke emhlabeni. Sidingida udaba lapha olubaluleke kakhulu sinomprofeti wethu umprofeti uKeke Phafolo. Yes! Usukulala kamnandi before the break. Before the break at okwamanje uzosifundisa kabanzi ulapha nje ukuthi sazi kabanzi ngama gift okomoya ama gift obuprofesi ama gift emimoya okomoya. Hallelujah, mfundisi wami.
Amen.
Welcome to Gospel Time once again.
Ngiyabonga sis Rebecca, Mam Rebecca.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Ngibulise bonke ababukeli liba mamedi ka ofela liba latedi ka ofela ba Gospel Times.
Hallelujah. Lina ke abahlopho wasisuthu. Ah, lina kere.
Gift of prophecy.
Ntate.
See, mpoya bo profeta ke mpoya modimo a ifang motho.
Yes.
Go ya ka thato ya hae.
Yes.
Mpoya se profeta ke mpoya modimo a ifang motho gobane a batla motho a thuse batho.
Amen.
And mpoya se profeta ke mpoya modimo a ifang motho ya tsebang gore o tla handlela o tshwanetse be le capacity to handle the pressures that come.
Yes.
With the prophetic call.
Yes, yes.
And so we still have prophets ba leng teng ka jeko ba profeta ba teng ba nnete ba phelang ka tsela ya nnete ba profeta ba teng ba ntse ba bua ba utlwa modimo bane modimo ha a so qete ho bua le motho modimo ntse a bua le batho le ka tsatsi le ka jeko and modimo ona o ratang batho a ka se rate batho fela a sa bui le bona on their personal capacity so bo profeta bo teng bo a phela and ba profeta ba nnete ba teng ba se mosana.
Waka ha ka u fela re le batho so the gift ena u muthu u itholwa jwang
ditsela dingata tse modimo a fang gift ya bo profeta nna gore ke tsebe gore modimo mpitsise jwang. It was very easy because it's different orders and there's a whole teaching about it.
Yes.
But na like I said last time ke le mona bo profeta ke ne kutlwa voice.
Yes.
Ya mme waka. Because God will never come to you with a strange voice. So I was called in a Samuel way. But mom realized or has said mudim. And because mudima can use a voice as strange.
Yes.
God, my mother then said to me, kekele zo pofolo. Itute hore ha utlwa voice e o haisenna ore e ya mudimo ke a dumela. And ever since I said that, the call is just taken its toll in me. It's place.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. So okay. Omuyizothi yazi nami nginokuthi ngithi ngihlale nje ngizongathi khona umbiza athi Rebecca. Cho uthi ngabe isipho sobu prophet leso sihlukanisa kanjani le mimoya?
Yes. There are different orders of a prophet.
Ah.
There's an Adamic order. Adamic order kiss a prophet or say dilanga family. Family because Efa will have well bitwa kimanki Adam.
Yes.
Mudimu will have the animal say or Adama I defama bito. So Adamic order is the one that deals with issues in the family. Remember Isaiah 61, it says, the Spirit of the Lord is upon me. For he has anointed me to preach. This is a prophet. He has anointed me to preach the good news.
Yes.
To who?
Yes.
To the poor.
Yes.
And so if you are preaching the good news to the poor, what is the good news to the poor? You don't have to be poor anymore. So the prophetic anointing addresses the needs of the people.
Yes.
This is how you discern a true prophet. He's addressing the needs of the people.
Yes.
And to proclaim the year of the Lord's deliverance.
Yes.
The prophet is bringing deliverance in your life.
Yes.
You have to.
Hallelujah.
You have to see change every time you see a prophet. This is what I always say. The day I meet a prophet,
yes,
my life must change.
Ah.
It must.
Yes.
And so I know.
Yes.
I know because with the prophets that are mentoring me, you know, yes. I don't want to say names, but with the prophets that are mentoring me, one of them is in Pretoria, great man of God, one of them is in Poisons. The people that are mentoring me, every time I meet and I sit down with them, my life changes. I become more prayerful.
Yes.
A prophet should push you to prayer. Jesu hakopanalim sadiwom Samaria. We say, where is your husband? The prophet will always address authority in your life and bring you to order.
Yes.
A prophet must bring change. A prophet must bring direction. A prophet must rebuke you in love. The rebuke of the prophet must bring order in your life.
Yes.
And if you met the true prophet will not care how much tithe you bring to the church.
Yes.
If you are out of order, you are out of order.
Yes.
A true prophet takes the sight of God, not the sight of how much you are bringing.
Yeah. Yes.
Until we understand the prophetic call, the prophet is there for your deliverance.
Yes.
Receive your deliverance.
Yes.
The prophet is there for your change.
Yes.
And the prophets of God are in South Africa. The prophets of God are living. All we have to do is recognize the anointing, because you can only be blessed by the anointing you recognize.
Yes. South Africa! Siyafunda, siyalithola ulwazi, siyafunda kakhulu, siyakhula namhlanje la kupha ku Gospel Time. Uma ngabe wena ungakabi ilunga lomndeni wethu where is Gospel Time Mobile Family, download le mfundiso kanye neyingoma ezikhuthazayo. Khona na uzokhula phela ukuthale emoyeni. Ungakabi ilunga nje wena, joina khona manje na imininingwane.
Dial *120*1221# now and join our It's Gospel Time mobile family to download any 5 songs from hundreds of amazing options, including some of the songs you are hearing on It's Gospel Time tonight. The cost is only 5 rand per week. Welcome to the family.